Hi guys, and welcome for a new Smash episode with Malphite Top. We are gonna be against Jayce this time. Shit, missed one. Try again, bro. Try again.
Stay down.
Okay, let's try to save some mana because he has potions and I don't. So let's play it smart. Let's make sure the wave comes close. He knows I'm gonna go for it. Alright. It didn't stop me. Let's spare some mana. So he can outreach me. That means we gotta play slow.
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
Alright, we wait until 800 and then we go back and buy Banish Cinder and some boots. Okay, let's head back. Now we need this, some boots, get some mana back. At least he didn't get one plate. Some action there. Banish Cinder makes a big difference in the game. Okay, does he have teleport? He does. So we're gonna head back first. Get some armor. Some health too, and then we go back. All right, let's go. Coming to help once I get level 6. And good job. I think we can kill him, because he's all about attacks. Okay, maybe next ult we can hit him. Wow. Double kill. They were all there. And she survived. Shit. Missed two of them, wow. I'm not sure if Jayce still has teleport. He didn't expect that, I think. Gotta be careful for Yi. Man, I'm missing all this farm. Okay. Try to get a second plague. I think it's gonna have teleport this time. That's it. Rampage. Now we head back. And we can try to help maybe mid. Our team is winning, but we fed Lux, unfortunately. Gonna go for maybe some boots first. So, since their comp is mostly about attack damage, we're gonna go for Ninja Tabby. Then I'm gonna get some magic resist. So we can play against Lux. Okay, Wow.
Unstoppable. An enemy has been slain. Allies have been slain.
Don't worry, I can come back. Okay, we need more armor.
Turret plating will fall soon. An ally has been slain.
Okay, I'm gonna go mid. Lux is good. Okay, I'm gonna try to push mid.
Double kill.
Wow. He's good. Wow. I thought I had enough resistance, but I didn't apparently. I would have gave my life to have a good kill, but well. No. Shit. Okay. Need to play. Don't be afraid.
Let's go!
Shit, man, I missed. My god. I'm gonna head back. Okay, just take some of this.
An enemy has been slain.
Okay, we can still fight. Okay, let's go. I didn't do shit. Alright, so now we need this, and then we're gonna go for ABYSSAL Mask, since we already invested in some magic resists. But I think we're gonna win this one, since we have our ADC fed. Well, almost everyone is fed, and I'm helping them, somehow. Okay. Man. I know. I missed.
Thank you.
It's just around this game. Yeah, she's not pushing anymore. Yeah, it's true, Draven is too fast for them. Yeah, even in... Well, actually I'm gonna go back. If I get a good ult, like to be a safe. Coming mid.
Legendary. Your team has destroyed a turret. Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.
Well, I guess that's the end. I'm just gonna go then. Okay.
An ally has been slain.
Smash!
Well, game too late. Wanted to push, but we're ending. the let's plays. Yeah, true. Alright, that was a good way to end, right? Did you wear a blade? Okay, let's give it to Draven. It was too fat. He carried so hard. 3-4-11, not the best, but we helped our team, I think. We helped Sylas to get fed, and Draven did it on his own. Let's get to the advanced details now. Almost 14,000 damage and 1,600 true damage. It was a pretty good game, and good thing it didn't last too long, otherwise he would have been too fed, I think. That's it for this game. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you in my next video.